Chair pose, feet together. Arms come up. Shoulders away from the ears. Coming up to side lean to a lunge. Step to the side, arms up, lean for three. You're gonna lunge to the side, stand up. Your feet to your hands. One more. Got a plank and hold. Press the right heel down, then the left. Keep the ribs side to side. Lift out of the waist, four more. Now you're gonna reach down through the thighs, reach. We have a curtsy coming up. You're gonna be taking your left leg behind you. Cross over and sweep down. Your arms go out and then you lift the knee. Down. Out and lift the knee. Lunge pulse behind you with your left leg. Push. Now you're gonna turn to the side, plie, pushing the arms out. You're gonna turn to your back wall, lunge again and push for four. And lift. So notice I'm really wrapping my body back towards that leg that's crossing behind. Pulse for two. Pull the knee in, come back to center and pulse. Now we go up to tempo. So it's lift, lift, and press into center. It's a little quick, but once you get used to it, you can make it. Two more. You're gonna jump up and reach up, right, left, right. The single, single, double. Keep the knees soft. Feet come closer together. Send them through and press up. Abdominals draw in. Press up, two more. Plie, lift. Arms are big now. Think about working through the hip. Hang on there with us. Check it out, body roll, rounds. Sink through the hips twice. Let's do that again. Sink in the hips. Let's go the other way. Long, toes are pointed. Stretch and stay there, hold. Let's try it one more time. Roll back, control. Stretch, stay here. Now we're gonna try balancing. So lower the legs, square the hips, take the arms to the side. We're gonna stand on the back leg, bring the knee to the nose, reset. So we have three. Elbows close to the waist. Now knee comes to the nose. Now single, one of each. So we have four more of these. If you wanna add a push-up for a little challenge, you can add the push-up or stay with Amber on the plank. Have a back warrior lunge, reach and pull. Good, press that arm through. Now hover off the floor, just hover. Take the arms out to the side. Now reach to your thighs, come a little higher. Now Amber is showing you a little variation, holding on to her knees. We're gonna do singles, up and down. Up, stand and twist and lower. Under, reach and twist and lower. We're gonna take that right leg, here we go. Stretch it up parallel. Bend the knee. Open it and reach far, opening through that side body, lower. Good, sweep the arm around, pressing into that bottom inside of the leg, and then lower the elbows or bring them to the ground if that works for you, and try to just release through the hip. Seeing if you can relax the shoulder and the opposite knee and let them melt into the floor.